Hi everyone, in today's tutorial you will learn how to use Depleted, a free low battery reminder for MacBook Pro or MacBook Air. With Depleted, you can customize the low battery notification percentage level to ensure you never miss a warning again. To get started, visit goodsnooze.gumroad.com and ensure your browser cookies are unblocked. Once there, scroll down and click the Depleted icon. You will be redirected to the next page. Scroll down again and in the price field, enter zero or the amount of money you want to donate. Then click Add to Cart. Next, enter your email address in the provided field and click Get. Then you will need to complete a captcha. Click on the images you are prompted to select and click Verify. A zero price receipt will be sent to your email address. Proceed to the next screen, scroll down and click Download. You should now see the zip file in your download folder. If you can find it, click on the arrow on the Safari toolbar. Then click the magnifying glass icon to locate the file. Next, double click the zip file to open it, and then drag and drop the app into your applications folder. I have already installed it on my MacBook Pro M1 running macOS Ventura version 13.5. Open your applications folder and double click its icon to launch it. You will be prompted with a dialog box asking if you want to open Depleted, an application downloaded from the internet. Click Open and the app icon will appear in the Mac's menu bar. Click the Depleted icon to ensure that Enable Warnings is checked. Then hover over Show at Percentage and select your preferred percentage. I suggest choosing 25%. But you can choose a different percentage if you prefer. The app displays a warning once the battery level reaches the selected percentage. The warning icon is large enough to catch your attention, so you won't miss it. If you find this app helpful and plan on using it, please consider donating to encourage the developer to improve it or add a new feature. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.